2021 Select Baseball, six box half case, PYT number one. We got 101 player guests at $50. Keep in mind, this is baseball for those of you guys who aren't paying full attention. I appreciate you guys filling it up. Thank you very much, guys, and best of luck. Let's see what we got here. Single die. 1, 2, 3 will go left stack. 4, 5, 6 will go right stack. That is a 3. So we're going left stack for this one. Number 2 will be the right stack. I'm just going to put it over here to the side. What's going on, Trev? How you been, dude? Nice Trout, they call me Silvers. Nice card for the Angels there. Travis Blankenhorn, number to 199, rookie jersey auto for the Minnesota Twins. Blankenhorn. Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers, numbered 105. Wow, Dodgers. Tony C. Emerald coming out first freaking box. How about that? Nice. Decoy. Zebra, rookie for the Houston Astros, Christian Javier. Nick Madrigal to 149, rookie for the White Sox. Estevan Florial to 250 for the New York Yankees rookie jersey. Esteban Florial. Brandon Belt. I don't know if this is some kind of SP or something. It's backwards. Garrett Crochet for the Chicago White Sox rookie jersey. Excuse me. We have a redemption. Rookie jersey auto, Joe Adell. That's Angels. Eric. Red, Jose Iglesias for the Angels. That's numbered to 199. Random backwards cards in these? Yeah, I didn't see anything about SPs on the list, so. Number two. Just got rid of the wife and kids for the day. Oh, geez, hot rod. Davey Garcia, rookie jersey for the New York Yanks. No number on this one. What do they call this one? Number 25 for the Nationals, Juan Soto. It's like a cracked ice or a crystal. Calling this. Cracked ice. Cracked ice is nice. Chris Bubik to 199 rookie jersey auto for the KC Royals. Jesus Sanchez to 250 jersey rookie for the Miami Marlins. Red Juan Soto, number to 199, same box as the cracked ice for the Nationals. X-Factor Signatures, number to 121, Corey Seager for the Dodgers. Dodgers blue to 149, Justin Turner. And that's box two. Number to 299, rookie jersey auto, Alec Bohm, Phillies. Nice Phillies hit there for Stevie Parr. Jose Garcia to 250 for the Cincinnati Reds jersey. Sam Huff, rookie for Texas, number 299. It's kind of an ugly color. It's like a lima bean color. Braylon Marquez, Chicago Cubs, rookie jersey. Vlad Jr., red for the Blue Jays, number to 199. White Prism, Evan Longoria for San Francisco, number to 50. number to 199. We've got a jersey auto of Tyrone Taylor for the Brewers. Box number four. Let's see some gold. Zav 23 bar, what's up? Firestorm Ronald Acuna Jr. That's a fancy looking card right there. Atlanta Braves. Jonathan Hernandez to 99. Jonathan Hernandez, this is Texas Rangers autograph. Lucas Giolito, White Sox, number 249. Blue. Josh Fleming to 199, rookie jersey auto for the Rays. Fleming. How you doing, Will? Good afternoon, sir. This kid's got an interesting auto. Alec Bohm jersey, pinstripe jersey for the Phillies. Matt Chapman for Oakland, number to 35. Edward Olivares to 99 for KC. Mookie Betts, 25 man silver for the Dodgers. Moncada for the White Sox, red to 199. And that's box four. I mean, look, this stuff obviously isn't going to sell the best, but it doesn't cost that much either. London. Was it vacation or work? Like, look, the filler for this was $45 freaking dollars. You know, it's cheap, man. That's one nice thing about it. Her Majesty's Secret Service? Oh my goodness. So you were basically working protection services for royalty? Damn, bro. Dane Dunning for Texas, number to 150, rookie jersey. Oh. Another zebra, Edouard Colina, Minnesota Twins. That's two zebras in this one break. Number to 10 for the Cincinnati Reds, it's almost like a Sparks parallel. Sparks signatures, maybe? Joey Votto for the Reds, nice. Justin Hunter fan. It's a gold Sparks, number to 10. Oh, I got you, Will. You're above and beyond that. I see. Joey Gallo for Texas, red to 199. Rafael Marchand to 199, rookie jersey auto for the Phillies. Zebras are supposed to be one per case. And when you get two and one half of a case, that is going to be why there are going to be cases that don't have them. DeGrom for the Mets to 149. Davey Garcia, New York Yanks, rookie jersey. Jonah Heim to 99 for Oakland. Eugenio Suarez to 99 for the Reds. So what you're saying, Will, is if I ever wanted to get into the counterfeiting money business, hypothetically speaking, if I wanted someone to review my money to see if it looks good, I'd send it to you? See if it would pass the test? Shit. Hypothetically speaking. How much do you think they spend on these setups to get themselves printed money like that? I'm sure it's crazy. But if you can print money, I mean. Last box in the break. Rookie explosion insert of Kirilloff for the Minnesota Twins. John Duplantier to 15. Cracked ice auto for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Oh, I believe it, Will. Moncada White Sox, numbered to 99. I believe it, man. To 99, Nomar Mazara, jersey auto for the White Sox. Joe Adell, rookie jersey for the Angels. White prism for the Astros, Christian Javier to 50. Jonathan Stiver to 99, White Sox jersey. Alec Bohm. Phillies red to 199. And that's going to do it for the break. Well, when you go over there for like that type of trip, do you get any downtime where you can go like check some sightseeing stuff out, or is it all business? Here's our recap. Here's the cards. Oh, I see. I'm surprised you're even allowed to talk about this stuff. I hear you. I guess you haven't given away any secrets or anything. It was one redemption. It was Joe Adell, Angels, rookie jersey auto. And a few of these other autos here. Joey Votto out of 10. That's going to do it for select half case number one. Number two is next. Thank you, guys. Congrats to the hitters.